We're using open badges, and we're using the open badge standard. It was developed by Mozilla with the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation and MacArthur Foundation a few years ago. And an open badge is very different than just a digital sticker. It is an emblem that has rich metadata inside it. So when somebody clicks on that badge, they can see the name, the activity, the skills, and in our case, we always link back to evidence. So if somebody double clicks on it, it takes them back to a website that shows what they did so they can verify the achievement. And how it works is very, very simple. We have an existing activity. Let's say it's back to that Big Data University. Somebody goes up there and they take an intro to Big Data Fundamentals course. Well, they take the course, and then we can issue them an electronic badge using the Open Badge standard. We're now using Pearson VUE's Acclaim platform right now to manage all of this. And they are issued a badge. They go up to the Acclaim platform. They open up the badge wallet that they have set up for them, or badge backpack. And then they can simply push it out to LinkedIn, Facebook, Twitter, or they can put it on their digital signature, whatever they want to do with it.